Hi everyone, Issie here, and today I'm going to be watching some 17, which I'm really excited for. I haven't reacted to some 17 for a few weeks, so I'm very excited. I think the last thing I uploaded was me, that was remotely 17, was me watching them in Newest's music video. I took a little bit of a break because of the Mingu stuff. I didn't want to trigger anyone, didn't want to trigger myself, didn't want to hurt anyone's feelings, so I decided to take a break from 17. But today, I'm back because I'm excited, and they were on the Ellen show today, and the last time they were on an American television show, like a proper TV show, was the Kelly Clarkson show, and I was like, I'm not gonna film that. I just watched them do Left and Right. I don't need to watch them do it again. Oh, Vernon's wearing glasses. I'm broken. I'm filming this on my phone. And I've seen GIFs and photos from this performance already, sort of throughout the day, and this is gonna break me. I know it's gonna break me. Vernon is gonna come for me and I'm not ready. But let's do this anyway. 17 on the Ellen show performing Hit. Let's do this. I'm actually nervous. Why am I nervous? For 17 performing Hit on the Ellen show, the Ellen DeGeneres show. I'm not ready. Why am I sweaty? I'm actually sweating. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. I'm going to be attacked. Let's do this.
With 13 members, our next guest is one of the largest groups in K-pop, and their songs have been streamed over 2 billion times.
Yes, they have.
Now performing their song, Hit, please welcome 17.
Okay. Okay, Mingyu! Okay. I've forgotten language. Joshua's voice is something else. I love Hoshi's look at the moment. So this is what they were filming at the stadium that was gone Twitter. Okay. Ming Hao. This choreography. Stop throwing him in my face. I'm broken already. I've never really watched the Hit choreography. This is amazing. Is this different? I don't remember this. Okay, Sen-kwan. That transition, though. It's made me cough.
Brand, some shopping.
This is an attack. Who allowed him to wear a leather jacket, leather pants, and an almost see-through? Oh no. Oh no. Yes, Wooji! I love you, Mingu! My eyes are just going to Vernon. Every time. Go on, Dino. Yes, June. Stylist, I love you. 217 stylist, you are wonderful. You are my new best friend. You are my new god. Pray be with, like, I love you. That was an attack. That wasn't a performance, that was an attack. I have been attacked. I have, my soul left my body and I don't think it's come back yet. The choreography though, like, I obviously haven't paid that much attention to Hit's choreography because that was amazing. But what else do I expect from 17? They're amazing at anything and everything. I've missed 17. I have had a lack of 17. And then this past week, I had a Dino live, a Jungin live. Jungin being so happy that he can put his hair in a ponytail now brought me pure joy. And then Vernon just decided to go, yo, Issie, how you doing? So that was my reaction to 17 performing Hits on the Ellen DeGeneres show. I'm probably going to be watching that on loop. If you have any other recommendations for 17 performances, music videos, dance practices, or any other K-pop, put it in the comments below. If you want to follow me on social media, that's in the description below, along with playlists for all my other reactions, 17 as well. And if you liked the video, like it, and if you want to see more from me, please subscribe. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye. I've forgotten how to function.